Ed, when we just caught in a crime of show business,